Look, I think it's difficult when you go from being the star of the offense, the guy that everybody can depend on, to having to kind of change the way you play to just become effective as opposed to flashy. Like, how do you think Dan feels coming back onto this show after so much time off and realizing that, like, he's just a supporting character now? He's
no longer the star. As you guys all out-gasbag me on my own show, and then the end, the dismount is, bang, we got him. I'm surprised it wasn't a fat joke.
Can we get him a tissue?
Yeah, he's crying. We saw enough crying at the wedding, Dan. I mean, before she had even come down the aisle.
I was. I admit it. You guys are going to come out on television.
Honestly, it was really sweet.
It was so cute.
It was so cute.
I got choked up.
It was so cute.
It was great. What's the matter with you two?
I thought it was cute. Just next time, practice your cry so it doesn't, like, women, we practice our cries so we don't ugly cry at our wedding. Yeah. But as soon as she came out in that dress, you were like,
I know.
Well, I think that was also sweat, too. It was sweat.
Oh, yeah, definitely
mixed with the tears.
Yeah,
that's true. Thanks for coming, ladies.